Hello guys, welcome back at Sample Study Ways. Today we will talk about the third party access at Google account and how to remove third party app access to your Google account. Well, we use lots of apps and web services in our daily life. On regular usage, we usually choose Google accounts to sign up for apps and services. However, do you know that when we use the Google account sign in methods, we allow the website or app to access some of our personal data? Let's take an example of PUBG Mobile, which asks username to sign in up before playing the game. So if we choose to sign in with the Google account, PUBG Mobile would have access to our Google Pay data after getting the Google Play Pay access. PUBG Mobile can create, edit and delete your account play games activity. Similarly, Google Contacts app can see, edit, download and permanently delete your contacts. Well, granting access to trusted apps and services won't create any issue, but what if you have granted malicious apps and service access to your Google account? These little things can raise seriously security concerns. So it's always best to check the apps and services that have access to your account, Google account. If you find any suspicious apps, you can revoke the access quick, easily. In this video, we are going to share a working method to remove third-party apps from the Google account. Removing third-party apps from Google account is an easy process. Users just need to follow some of simple steps given below to remove third-party app from the Google account. Now guys, the step one, you have to write on your computer browser myaccount.google.com, and second, now you will be asked to log in your account. Okay guys, now the third step. In the next step, you need to click on the security tab. When you go and click the security tab, after the security tab number 4, now on the security tab you need to click manage third party access, and you hear all the show and like this, and you seeing here blue remove access apps with the your account. So you have to click just remove, and you that's it, you done it. This is how you can remove third party app from your Google account. Now you can implement the same method to remove third party apps from the smartphone as well. If you have any doubts, let us know in the comment box below. Thank you so much. Now for my YouTube channel guys, please guys subscribe my YouTube channel, and it's my YouTube channel, and be my follower guys. After the subscribing, please guys press the bell icon. If you don't want to miss my videos for the latest technology and tips, you can press the all bell icon. Now at the end, thank you so much for watching this video.